encountered a deadly threat to its very existence, and it happened in the most unlikely of places.
Dark, and there was a strange humming sound, like something from another world. And when the light came back on, this weird plant was just sitting there, just, you know, stuck in among the zinnias. I could have sworn it hadn't been there before, but the old Chinese man sold it to me anyways for $1.95. I've given you sunshine, I've given you dirt, you've given me nothing but heartache and hurt. I'm begging you sweetly, I'm down on my knees, oh please, grow for me. I've given you southern exposure to get you to thrive. I've pitched you back hard like I'm supposed to. You're barely alive. I've tried you at levels of moisture, from desert to mud. I've given you provites and mineral supplements. What do you want from me, blood? Ouch! I've given you sunlight, I've given you rain. Looks like you're not happy till I open a vein. I'll give you a few drugs if that'll appease. Now please, oh please, grow for me.
I know Seymour's the greatest, but I'm dating a semi-sadist, so I've got a black eye and my arms in a cast. Still, that Seymour's a cutie. Well, if not, he's got inner beauty. And I dream of a place where we can be together at last. A matchbox of our own, a fence of real chain link, a grill out on the patio, disposal in the sink, a washer and a dryer, and an ironing sheet.
Good night, Seymour.
Good night, Mr. Mushnick.
Feed me.
I beg your pardon?
Feed me.
You talked.
Feed me, Krillbaugh. Feed me now.
Well, what am I supposed to do? Slit my wrists?
Feed me.
Does it have to be human?
Feed me.
Does it have to be mine?
Feed me, Seymour. Feed me all night long. That's right, boy. You can do it. Feed me, Seymour. Feed me all night long. 'Cause if you feed me, Seymour, I can grow up big and strong.
Hi, Seymour. I forgot my sweater.
Can you believe that dumb broad forgets her stupid sweater? If your head weren't screwed on straight, move it.
Chuckle like hyenas in the zoo, it's just the gas. It turns me on. But don't let my mirth deceive you, any moment I'll be gone. All my vital signs are failing, 'cause the oxide I'm inhaling makes it difficult as hell to catch my breath. Are you dumb? Or hard of hearing? Or relieved? My end is nearing. Are you satisfied? I laugh myself too. Death.
So anyway, my daughter is in a huge production, and I need to be there and see her, and could possibly run into you.
What do you think?
Seymour.
You don't like it?
I don't know.
I'll take it off. I'll burn it. Oh, I only bought it to impress you. Oh.
Oh, Seymour, I don't deserve a nice boy like you.
Audrey, that's not true.
Lift up your head. Wipe off that mascara. Here, take my Kleenex. Wipe that lipstick away. Show me your face, clean as the morning. I know things were bad, but now they're okay. Suddenly Seymour is standing beside you. You don't need no makeup, don't have to pretend.
Don't condescend.
job, Mr. Mushmore.
Pretty good show, Mr. Moore. Very good show.
You're welcome.